The Marietta mother who shot and killed a home invader says she grabbed her gun when the intruder threatened to kill her and her children. She talked only to Channel 2's Ross Cavett, who is live in Marietta. And Ross, she told you exactly what that intruder wanted.
Well, she said he kept asking for her husband, where he was, when he would be home, but didn't ever say why. Marietta police left this house after investigating about 12 hours today following that early morning shooting here. The woman says the man forced them at gunpoint, her and her three kids, to the back of the house. He seemed whacked out on drugs, though, giving her a chance to go for her gun.
It was either him or me, and I wasn't going. My kids weren't going to get hurt, and they weren't going to see me get hurt.
Shaquita Green came home after hours of interrogation by Marietta police, telling me she did not know who barged into her home in the middle of the night, but said he was armed and threatened to kill her three kids.
He'll take them all out.
And then at that point?
Oh, that's when I stepped in front of them, and I said, no, you don't have to do all of that.
Green said the man kept asking for her husband, who was not home. After forcing the family at gunpoint to the back of the house, she was able to get her gun and opened fire.
The female told 911 that she had an intruder that had broken into her house and she had shot that intruder.
Police took Green and her husband, who arrived minutes later, away for questioning. Family took the three kids. Neighbors say Griggs Street, a one-way street featuring a mixture of old and renovated homes, rarely sees police activity.
I've lived here my entire life. It just makes you think who's coming in, and it's one way in, one way out.
Green's husband believes there's another suspect out there who brought the home intruder into the neighborhood. While they may have been waiting on the husband, his wife was not going to wait for him to get back.
He seemed like he was a junkie, so when you get high off drugs and don't know how to handle it, that's what happened.
Marietta police have not yet identified the man who was killed here today, saying they're still trying to find his family. They also won't say anything about the search for a potential second suspect in this case. Coming up on Channel 2 Action News at 6 for Shaquita Green, this was not the first time she's been involved in something like this. We'll also tell you why she was upset with Marietta police following her long hours of interrogation. We're live in Marietta. Ross Cavett, Channel 2 Action News.